Love Final Cutter for that last part.
Oh wait, dude, you can cut some of this stuff down.
Yeah, it's also another reason why I decided to bring this. Or didn't switch yet, let's put it that way.
It's a good thing we don't fail in sync. Bandana. 1990, that's... Why do I have a feeling that's a Street Fighter joke right there? Oh shit, did I do that or did that just get timed so perfectly that looked like it? Springtime! I don't know why springtime is a heart. Or why all the seasons are a heart for some reason. And that just now, I believe, was Rob's little brother.
Stop it. Yeah, that was him.
See. Actually, no, I'm gonna take Sim Mirror.
Yeah, fine. Take this.
Okay, sharing a power doesn't mean anything. Oh well, I can just do this the whole fight if I want. But I did that during the actual LP, so I won't do that again. I don't want to bore everyone that easily. I will use it where I deem necessary, though. I know, dude, you should have seen. I found this video on YouTube earlier. It was so funny. It was like a joke dub of one of the episodes in Gantz where the character Nishi's ranting on about something. And in this one, he's ranting on about how dubs are better than subs. It's actually pretty funny. And he's got a couple good points, too.
Oh, no, you know way more than me. What the hell?
I'm jerking it around, that's what it is. And that's what she said. When we get to the castle area, let's just skip, because area's 100% optional. Dime. Now let's find the real treasure, you ass munch.
Fine. I'm pouring it off.
I wonder what, if anything, changes if you get everything.
Probably not.
Come on, Kirby. Thank you. Screw you. That way, in case we die, we come back here. See, so there was a point to saving. I don't remember which way leads out of here.
Go in the doors and we'll find out. If I remember correctly, the one that leads to the place with the wheelies is the place is the way out.
This is not the wheelies. Come on.
Try the third one. Yeah, this is the one.
Now, you sure this leads the way out, though, is the question.
Yeah. I'm almost certain it does.
Urge to say it, but I won't.
Turn around!
I am a wheel. Cuckoo Gajoo. I don't know, I'm bored.
I am a knight. I got you.
I kill you!
Say it, I kill you. Beat you to death with a metal bat.
Don't make me send Ahmed after you.
Oh, please. It can't feel his ass. Who good is a warrior like that?
Screw the rules, I have monkey. It's funny because you don't get the reference. Why didn't you take that power?
Because I don't like controlling it in these closed quarters.
Irk.
Ah! Bald.
Irk.
Fine.
Truth mirror. Run, motherfucker! Get the fuck off me!
You
piss
asshole!
Off.
I'll kill you! Pedo hand! You heard me.
I know. I'm fully aware that you're a pedo.
No, no. This guy is.
Hey, I'm you not. Said it, not me. I just shurikened you away. Now what do we fight first?
That means
slime. 74 damage. Good job.
My kill. See ya.
Motherfucker.
Just because I'm awesome and you're not.
More awesome than you, motherfucker.
Yeah. I'm invisible.
I win. All this stuff is completely meaningless. And I actually think they make a joke out of it in... Yeah, they make a joke out of it in the DS version. It's like, you got 160 experience, which is worthless. It's kind of funny. You're on pot again, aren't you?
No, I wasn't tonight. I was last night. I was cutting people with my chainsaw.
Well, people, we all know who Leatherface is now.
I was playing Gears of War, moron.
I know. I'm more or less seeing how many people get the reference.
I wonder how many people actually call me that now.
I'm sure Hunter will call you it for a while.
Huh, okay. That tested what I thought it does. Okay. Shut up. Yeah, I said shut up. For those listening, there will be no child abuse.
Tonight. Hey, what's going in that hole? I'm going in the hole. Damn it.
You like the hole, don't you?
I'm not gonna finish that joke.
The almighty glory hole.
No, that's gross. I don't know about
you,
but
that joke's from.
No, I don't, but I know what a glory hole is, and it's gross. Especially because it could be anyone on the other end.
Your mother.
Pretty much. Could be.
Okay. Whatever, I'm stuck. I'm gonna play a ninja then.
How do you reach that side?
You need the... You know what power you need?
Rocket.
You need this power. Now you jump down here, and this... That's basically what happens. Now, I was about to die, so...
Cock!